More than 15 state and local first responder agencies will be taking part in what they call a countywide active threat exercise tomorrow. It's going to be at Prairie Meadows Racetrack and Casino in Altoona. Officials say it'll be around the horse barns south of the hotel. It starts at 8 a.m. and goes until 2 p.m.